Now let us do further problems based on difference of squares. The question is x raised to power of 4 minus y raised to power of 4. Now here we should remember that all multiples of 2 will be even. So even powers can be presented as difference of squares, right? Difference. Here difference means a minus sign in between them. A minus sign in between variables having even powers. In that case, you will have x square whole raised to power of 2 and minus y square whole raised to power of 2. Now, if over here you have any even number of powers, say 4 is here, next it could be 6, 8, 10, 12, okay, all those, then we will keep outside 2 and whatever be the multiple of it, or the other factor, we'll keep it inside, okay. If it is 3 here, 3 into 2, 6, 4, 5, okay, 5 into 2, 10, it can be x raised to power of 10 minus y raised to power of 10, right? So, all of them can be presented as difference of squares if they are even number of powers. We'll get x square plus y square into x square minus y square. What is x square minus y square? It is x plus y into x minus y. And keep x square plus y square within the bracket. Now, next question, again, another form of the same question, except it has numerical coefficients. That is 16x raised to power of 4 minus 81. That will be, what is 16? 2 raised to power of 4 is 16. Or 4 square is 16. So 2x raised to power of 4 minus 3 raised to power of 4. 3 raised to power of 4 also as 9 square. 9 into 9, 81. So it can be presented as 4x square whole square minus 9 square. 4x square plus 9 into 4x square minus 9. This again 2x whole square minus 3 square. That is 2x plus 3 into 2x minus 3. Next question, another modification of the same first question. X raised to power of 4 minus y plus z whole raised to power of 4. That will be x square whole square minus y plus z whole square raised to power of 2. That would be x square plus y plus z the whole square into x square minus y plus z whole square. What is that? We use this. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab, right? Substitute with y plus z, you will get y square plus z square plus 2yz, right? Y square plus z square plus 2yz plus x square into x square minus y plus z whole square. This is x plus y into x minus y. So it will be x plus y plus z into x minus y plus z. What is, remember there is a minus sign here. So minus into plus, minus, minus into plus, minus. Keep the signs carefully. Okay, when there is a minus sign, be careful. X minus y minus z into x plus y plus z. The remaining all plus signs, okay. X square plus y square plus z square plus 2yz. If you memorize this formula, it will be good for you. Okay, because it is, what is x raised to power of 4 minus y raised to power of 4? It will be x square plus y square into x square minus y square. Remember this. You can simplify it later. If you're given choices in a multiple choice question, you are given these two. Both the answers are correct. Okay. Suppose they give you this formula. Like you're given this question. X raised to power of 4 minus y plus z whole raised to power of 4. And you're given a choice, say, this is the answer, x square plus y plus z whole square, and x square minus y plus z the whole square. So one choice is this, another choice will be this one. Then both the answers are correct. Okay, thank you.